And developing here at 5 o'clock, police say this toddler was abandoned. Someone left her at a South Florida hospital. Good evening. A woman handed the little girl over to a police officer and took off.
Authorities are now working to find this child's family. 7's Sheldon Fox is live near Mercy Hospital, where that little baby was dropped off, Sheldon.
And she was dropped off, Belkis, just behind me here in Miami at Mercy Hospital. Let's get quickly to a picture of this little girl. The police department earlier today tweeting out that they need help locating the parents and or family of this little child. You can see her there in that picture holding that teddy bear. She was dropped off by an unknown woman, they say, to an off-duty, plain-clothed police officer at Mercy Hospital. That child, they're telling us, appears to be 2 years old and in good health. She is currently in custody of the Department of Children and Families. We were able to speak to a member of the Miami Police Department. Here's Kenya Follett just a few minutes ago.
We need to locate mom. We need to locate anyone, perhaps the woman who dropped her off. What was the person's mental state? Why she did this? Right now, we want to talk to her. There's a lot that we still don't know. The girl appears to be just fine. She's a happy little girl. And what we want is to reunite her with her family.
And they're looking for your help to do that. Anybody with information on who this girl might be is urged to call the Miami Police Department. Police also telling us they did speak to someone who they believe to be that girl's grandmother, but they first need to verify that she is who she says she is in terms of that grandmother. So it looks as if they're making some progress here. We're live in Miami. Sheldon Fox, 7 News.